defensive deflection. Turns him away. Takes the... Sends the pass over. Defensive use of the stick there. For Brock, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray. No. Comes up with a stop. Slides the puck over to Nilsson. Carries it in. And that one's broken up. Hammers a shot, just misses. And that brings the first period to an end where we are tied up at one.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights, post-game analysis, player interviews, and blogs on our team website. New content is added daily.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Been a fun one so far, neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Minnesota's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James. They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Handles it along the blue line. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Hammers one from the point. Way off target. Up along the wing. Pucks it across the blue line. A chance on goal. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Across the point. Lets it go. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Carries it across the line. Here he is. Shot right in front. And he comes up with it. Opponent into the offensive end now. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed at the point. Knocked away. Here's an offensive chance. And he makes the save. Tees it up from the blue line. And another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Here they come on the attack. Receives the pass. Takes the feed. From one point man to another. Moves close to the point. Handles the puck. Freiberg stick handling in his own zone. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance. Makes the save.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Slides it quickly to Hjalmarsson. Hjalmarsson's got it on the offensive end. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Lundqvist. Protects the puck around all sorts of danger.
He tried to go right up under the bar there. But that is a quick glove save. Really nice.
Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Point-to-point pass. Picks off the pass. The Bulldogs have it against the wall. Nice pass. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. With possession along the wall. Puck battle along the boards. Sets up from Gretzky's office.
Whoa.
He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Minnesota's offense has come alive. You might say someone figured out how to use the controller here, Ray.
It looks like it. At least one guy has. A one-goal lead, they'd like it to be more.
Play number 31.
Takes it to center.
Assisted by number 17.
From one end of the blue line to the other. And that's broken up. Sends a pass over. Here they are on the attack. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves right to the middle. The one-time rocket. Big time save of the one-timer. Take possession here inside the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. And that's broken up with a stick in front. From behind the net. Right to the middle. Flips it at the net. And that one's turned away. Past the midway mark in this period. Minnesota's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dished on over to Raymond. Over the line they come. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Takes the feed at the back end. Great heads-up play by the defender.
The Hawks have done a really good job with their positioning. When they don't have the puck, they've been able to pick off several passes tonight.
And that shot dies in traffic. Good hit. They've got numbers. Puts it on net. And there's the save. North Dakota's got a hold of the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Picked up along the wall by Nilsson. The Bulldogs gain control of it. Puts it on net. Knocks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. North Dakota's got control of it now from their own end. Shot misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Takes the feed. Quick pass to Lundqvist. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Carries it in. Back to the blue line. Puck exits the zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Takes a shot. Nothing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Back to the point it goes. Fires one. Gets in front of it. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's 2-1. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Carries it across the line. From against the wall, it's centered out. rips it, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Carlson's won a big draw on their own end. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Knocked away. Through center along the wing. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes the pass. Slides the puck over. Pass it up ahead. North Dakota's regained possession of the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. And he takes a shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. From the right side and up the middle. Moves it to Lundqvist. Stopped by the goaltender. Minnesota's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Lundqvist's won the draw. Quick shot, shuts him down. Loose puck battle along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes a shot. Oh, that just goes wide.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
The Bulldogs gain possession along the wall. Gormley's carrying it ahead. Centering pass. Wrist shot from the slot. Big save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Horn sounds to end the second period. 2-1 is where things sit after 40 minutes.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Here they come on the attack. On the attack along the boards. And that's picked off. Here's a short pass to Raymond. Sends the pass over. Denies him in front.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Handles the pass up to the middle of the ice. Receives the pass. And he stands tall and goal. Slides it back to the blue line. Right in the slot. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Bumped off the puck. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. With possession along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot, and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Well, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Gives him nothing in front. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Along the half wall with the puck. takes the shot and makes the save. The Hawks will play it in their own end. Bodie's got it along the boards. Intercepts the pass at center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's a shot with the stop. Chance in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Smothered that in close chance.
North Dakota's gained possession. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Lundqvist got it across the line. Quick feed to Lundqvist. Oh, he'd like to mulligan on that miss.
Yeah, oh, you got to get it on net, James. Yeah, the mulligan would be great because you don't even test the goalie here.
You never had that happen, right?
Many, many times.
Moves it over to Hjalmarsson. Moves the puck across to Lundqvist. Here's a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a chance to set up now. Stop by the goaltender. There's another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Minnesota's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Takes that pass back at the point. And he gets in the lane to block that. The Hawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Minnesota's got the puck in their own end. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. North Dakota's got it in the neutral zone. Takes the feed, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. North Dakota's gained possession along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. Look good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. Handles the puck. Moves the puck. Over the line they come. Here's an odd man rush. Minnesota's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Takes a nice feed up through the middle now. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Raymond's got the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves it around along the half wall. Hughes setting up against the wall. Good use of the body on the play. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And that's a paddling from the goaltender. Carries it in. Nice pass. Here's a pass down low. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Attack along the boards. Makes the glove stop.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt. Now, I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Here in the back half of this period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. With possession along the wall. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Carries it across the line. Moves the puck more to the middle. Shoots it. Log jam in front. That's broken up. And makes the save. The Bulldogs aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Hammers it on net. Stops him cold. Minnesota's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances. And they lead it late in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Up along the wing. The Hawks have it behind the net. The Bulldogs have it in the offensive end. Passes it over to Bodie. Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends a pass over. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. Bodie's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. Carlson's got it along the wing. And now it's over to Bodie. Great positioning in the defensive end.
I don't mind the attempt here. They're behind in the game. You got to take a chance once in a while with the puck.
1 minute left.
Knocked away from the top of the offensive zone here. From the backhand in front. He scores!
They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's done two. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
The story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Takes the pass.
Assisted by number 18.
Slides the puck over.
55.
Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
The Bulldogs have been the busier team in the shot department and they lead it late in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Off target! North Dakota's got a hold of it against the wall. Minnesota's got the puck now. With the stop.
Yalmerson's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming. But man, does he get leveled.
Minnesota's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now he passes up to Yalmerson. Centering pass! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves the puck along the half wall. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. Sends the pass over. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Lundqvist. Towards the empty net. That goes wide. It is all over. Ray, how's that for a pushback tonight?
Important, imperative that they played a good game. I really like the way they responded to the pressure. Down one game to nothing to come back and even the series.